You say you don't like AC/DC?
Oh, I love AC/DC. He doesn't like my music. That's I just don't play AC/DC. She was a blast. Anyway, I made the mistake of singing this song at him the other day because we were down in the basement, and
you know, he does occasionally suffer my playing guitar and
singing at him. And this is a John Prine song that I had occasion to learn in the early part of this year. It's called Unwed Fathers. And you know, it's a beautiful song, like just about everything John Prine ever wrote. But man, it gets real when you're singing it to a 2-year-old. In an Appalachian Greyhound station, she sits there waiting in a family way. Goodbye, brother. Tell mom I love her. Tell all the others I'll write someday. From a teenage lover to an unwed mother, kept under cover like some bad dream. But unwed fathers, they can't be bothered. They flow like water through mountain streams. Nurses lay down. This ain't no playground, and this ain't home. Somebody's children are having children in a cold gray building all alone. From a teenage lover to an unwed mother, kept under cover like some bad dream. Unwed fathers, they can't be bothered. They flow like Smoky Mountain Greyhound. She bows her head down, singing lullabies. Your daddy never meant to hurt you ever. He just don't live here, but you've got his eyes. Teenage lover to an